couldn't string two passes together in a warm-up. I was thinking, game started, strung a few passes together, bounced a few off Jones, and it was until I must have clipped about a 60-yard, 70-yard dive to Rooney in behind, and got a little clap from the crowd, and that's when I fully, like, I'm in the game now. The crowd just became uplifting rather than a fear.